Hi everyone, welcome back to another video of Nutri-Food Junction. Today I will show you how to make a date seed coffee. First of all, you need to collect some seeds of dates, wash it very well and dry it for 2 hours. Then roast it till it gets brittle. Then grind it and preserve it in an airtight container. Now let's start our recipe.
Thank you.